Hi everybody, it's Midwest Product Reviews. I'm coming back with you with another product review. This is the Shavlin cookies. They've got marshmallow biscuits with coconut. Yeah, no more 5 1/4 ounce box. And let's see. Five servings per container. Serving size 3 pieces. Calories 130. Total fat 3.5. Saturated fat 2. Cholesterol. Sodium 115. Total carbs 23. Dietary fiber less than 1. Total sugars 10. Includes 10 added sugars. Protein 2. Calcium 4. Iron 1.34. Potassium 49.90. Well, that's a lot of potassium. You get these at the Dollar Tree for $1.25. Excuse me. There we go. Excuse me. I saw them in Dollar Tree. Was under here last week. Decided to buy a box, try them out. I've never had them before. Let's see what they look like. Chocolate wafer biscuit, whatever you want to call it. Got pink color coconut on it. Alright, let's try her out. Not too bad. Definitely not something you want to eat if you're diabetic. But sugar count on there. 10 grams of sugar. That's quite a bit of sugar for a diabetic. And your potassium at 49. It's pretty high. But not too bad. Yeah, pretty good little taste on. Little coconut. Pretty nice little coconut taste on. This is the Shavlin cookies with marshmallow biscuit with coconut. And I need, I don't know where the store carries them. I know I got them at Dollar Tree. I got them at the Dollar Tree. I don't know where those stores carries it. Like I said, they're not too bad. Everyone, but I mean, if you're diabetic, nah, I definitely would be eating these. There's a little damn 5-10 grams of sugar in it. It's a Midwest product reviews. Please like and share my videos and subscribe to my channel. See you on my next product review. There we go.